I kind of want to use an attack that. Yes, because I also figured out about those symbols. The triangle, circle, nix. Yeah, this is another thing that happens in Japan. About meaning. You know? Basically, it means if you can actually attack it or not, or it doesn't do anything. And after. I don't know how long, I finally noticed that those things actually have a special meaning. Suppose better late than never. Either way, let's do it! Hell yeah! Wait, hold on, those things have two circles, which means it's very effective for another thing. But I don't want to attack it, that one. Okay, let me see. You know what, actually I think I'm gonna just use this one. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, wait, hold on, never mind. I thought it looked like a gremlin, but nope, it just looked like a... Like what, a cat? Maybe? Well, either way, let's do this. Yep, that's definitely a... More like a cat. Okay, good. Okay, let me see. Let's go for this one. Hell yeah, do it! Hell yeah! Yes, go for it! Nice. Now let's see what you're gonna do. Wait, what? I'm sorry, when she did that, the first thing that came to mind was Mendo Shotora from Uzurayu Tsura. Cause I mean that was amazing. It's not every day that something like that happens. Yes, there you go. Keep it up. Nice. What the fuck? How did you get that? Oh wait, she lived. She was... Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna assume that she used to live in America. Just cause. Not complaining. That was amazing. But still. That was kind of badass though. Okay, let's keep it up. Oh, I almost forgot about this. Sorry, I got distracted by something else. Okay, nice. Let out the sparkles. Okay, nice. Holy shit, we have all of them. Thank you. Alright, bring out the jets again. I wanna see that, my god. Who is she related to though? Okay, gonna have to start saving up. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Alright, come on. There you go. Nice. Oh my god. What's going on? They're going to meet again. Okay, that's great, I guess. Alright, the music changed. Don't know why. I mean, I still don't feel very comfortable. Yeah, gonna let's start charging up for MP because I wanna use those attacks. Okay, come on. Shit. Yeah, I think I should be able to do it. Let's do it. Okay, let's do it. Come on. Keep it up. Alright, one of them is destroyed. That's good. Keep going. Wait, what? I don't remember that. That's new. Holy shit. I mean, I'll take that. Oh, fuck. That's definitely new. Oh my god, that's awesome. I don't know what's going on. Holy shit! Master Ball! Oh, hell yeah! Yeah, sorry about that, but after the whole awesomeness, a can is nothing. No offense. But also amazing. Oh wait. Let's keep it up. Hell yeah. Yep, cannot do it, I guess. Okay, let me see. Nope. Yeah, this one. Nice! Yeah, skip it up, skip it up! Alright, there you go. And now let's finish this with Mendo Shootara 2.0. Okay, let's do it. Oh, come on. This one? Alright, I should do it. Come on, go for it. Hell yeah. Wait, just one? That's lame. Again? What the hell? Okay, I'll take that. Hell yeah, here we go again. Oh, nice! That is amazing! Okay, that's good. Alright, good. Makes me wonder how much HP this these guys still have. Again with this freaking weapon. Looking awesome. Really? What the fuck? Okay, shoot. Also, he's way too close now. Okay, let's see. Okay, Asso still has a lot of HP. But don't worry, we got this. Yeah, guys, buffer is way too close, and I don't like it. Come on, skip it up. Oh, Ow. Okay, nope. Oh, not bad. Next time, like, I kind of want to use line to see how exactly is she gonna look. Unfortunately, line still doesn't have enough of it. So I'm gonna have to use this thing. Or we could just save up some more. Not yet, sweetie. Trust me. Let's see, this one. Okay, that thing got destroyed. Hell yeah. Here we go again. Just come with her. What are you doing? What? Hello? Oh. Holy shit. That's a good plushie. Alright, come on. Okay, let's see. Alright, that's it. Come on, heal up. That's good. level, the stupor things back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to recover some HP here. Yes, you show up, girl. Stop it. Like, come on, that's it, keep it up. Okay, lovely, that thing is back. Not yet, Woody. Guess I'll go for this one. Doesn't increase much, but it's better than nothing. Wait, what? I can't. That was enough for taking him down? I mean, I guess that's what happened. Oh my god, the guy got taken down by a can. I'm totally gonna make a comic book about this. Holy shit! I wanna call this a Dragon Ball fight, but I think they're more like little pony. Especially that one with a giant monster. Yes, I did watch Little Pony, it was adorable. Sue me! Wait, no, please don't. Wait, what? I can't believe I didn't even notice. We actually did it! We finally beat one of them! Also, he got defeated by a can. I'll not forget that. It's all thanks to our own version of Shinto Mendo Shotaro. Hey, you. Tell me, who's your family? Please tell me.
あなた一人の力じゃない。ひなちゃんやみんなの協力があったからできたことは。Exactly.
I believe you met your match, Lime.
二人ともやめて。せっかく原子を倒せたんだから喧嘩しないで。マオ、ありがとう。あなたのおかげで学校を守れた。
Yeah, this one was really, really strong.
どうしようかしら。その子が今までの暴言を謝ってくれたら考えてもいいけど。冗談よ。そんな目で睨まないで。お互い今までのことを謝罪して、仲良し、こよしで共同戦線とか気味が悪いわ。
学校を守るためには、相容れないもの同士割り切って協力するしかない。そういうことでしょ?いいわよ、別にそれで。ただし。However?ただし。一つだけ条件がある。文化祭の演劇の主役。あなたがやりなさい。Pardon?
なんで？だってまだオーディションの結果は。
あんなもの、私をこの戦いに引き入れるための理由付けみたいなもんでしょ？目的は果たしたからいいじゃない。というか、本気で私を主役に据えるなら、他の役も半端な演技じゃ許さないわよ。全員授業なんか手につかないくらいしごいてあげるけど、それでもいいの？みんなそこまでの覚悟があるようには見えないけど。
Yeah, like I said, you'll be a perfect witch, but whatever.
というわけであとはよろしく。私は引き上げるわ。これ以上の慣れ合いは真っ平だし。
No!
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to hang out with you more time.
真剣に役と向き合わなきゃできないよ。本気で人魚姫をやるつもりで役作りしてたんでしょ。クラスのみんなも同じように感じてたと思う。なのに勝負の結果も聞かず、降りちゃっていいわけ。
Well?
私、あんたのことが嫌いよ、シライ。本当、虫唾が走るくらい。そのアマちゃんのところが勘に触る。
How is that cringy?
でも、この指輪からあなたの心が流れ込んできて。気持ちが感じられて、こんな世界もあるんだって思った。温かくて柔らかくて穏やかで、そんな心から生まれる演技がどんなものかと思っただけよ。まあ技術面はお話にならないでしょうけど。
Oh, fuck you.
せいぜい精進しなさい。本気であなたの世界を表現したいならちゃんと相手に伝わるようにすることね。
なんか変わった子だね、ひなちゃん。よくあんな子のフラグメント固定できたね。
やっぱり happened。
でももう一度やっても同じように分かり合える気がする。マオはもう一人の私なのかもしれない。周りに救ってくれる人がいなかった場合の私。それでも世の中に絶望せず前に向かって進み続けてる私だったら同じようにできたのかな。今だって足が治る希望があるから頑張っていられるけど。
And I do hope it does happen.Guess that's another thing. It is still possible that they lied about the whole wish. Yep, only 3 left. And we should be able to defeat them all. Finally.I guess we're gonna do this. Oh yeah, we should definitely practice this.I suppose that is true. My goodness. Wait, should I?Censor this? Yeah, I probably should. I mean, they're all in their undergarments, so definitely gonna have to censor this. So I guess you could say that this is gonna be just eye candy for me. sounds like there's one thing I can tell you guys. Mao is wearing black. And one of those with very fancy design. Almost like a doll version, you know? Now use your imagination. Oh? Well, that's interesting. Wait, what? I mean, sure, I'll report it. Not exactly sure what I've done it, but I guess I've done it. What?
これはそういう戦いではないのだろう。
So Yuri already figured it out way before us. Oh, God damn it. So Yuri, wanna share with us?
Yuri, どういうこと？
実際の戦闘に参加して、ようやくことの全容を把握できた。我々は物理世界とは異なる。いわば人の集合無意識の世界で侵略者と戦っている。
You mean like metaverse? With mementos and everything? Which is why Joker can jump and do all those amazing stuff? I'm sure he could probably do that also in the real world, but still.
集合無意識の世界がコモン。二つの世界を結ぶゲートがここ星の宮。そしてそのゲートを制圧しようとする侵略者こそが原種なわけだ。
You already figured that out?
私たちは人の精神世界を守るガーディアンといったところか。
Okay, so you figured this all out with one single battle. And they're looking away, so that means she's right.
何を言っているのかわからないよ。
私たちは人の心の力を使い、人の心の世界に重なりながら戦っているんだ。だから、リフレクターの能力は、原種が来た時以外には使えない。もちろん、フラグメントの力もだ。
それって。
つまり、この戦いに勝っても、報酬はただの世界平和というわけだ。君の足には何の変化もない。現実世界への物理的干渉は起こり得ない。
そんな、嘘でしょ。嘘だよね。
Come on。
嘘じゃないよ。ひなちゃんの足は。
Well, of course, she's the first one who says that。
原子をすべて倒したとしても、その願いは。叶わない。
そんな騙したの？願いが叶うって言ったのも全部嘘だったの？
Well, good job, Lime. At least Yuzu feels bad.
そんなのって。私はどうすればいいの？何のために戦えば？
I mean, at first you're fighting for your wish, but now